Clergy has reinforced the need to extend the hands of good deeds beyond the holy month of Ramadan. The chief missioner, Ansar Uddin Society Zone 5, Alimosho, Lagos, Malam Abdul Wahab Agbomeji, made the call on Saturday while speaking at a Ramadan lecture of the Jamaat Ahlul Haq of Nigeria. Malam Abdul Wahab explained that the spirit of giving that Muslims have should not be allowed to go with month of Ramadan. He said Almighty Allah believes in good deeds at all time, and as such, no moment should be left out without doing good to our neighbors. The chairman of the occasion, Justice Ishola Olorunibe, and the president of the group, Abdullahi Babatunde Ismail, also spoke on the need for Muslims to always propagate the lessons of Islam.
If we need to do it justly, correctly, appropriately, and successfully, it should be adorned with certain qualities, no doubt. And to mention that one, most certainly representing him, certain qualities are expected of him. Number one, a taqwa.
Today, the world is full of conflicts. If you look at the old ramifications, you find that lack of fear of Allah. You do not need to profess a faith. You can be a Christian, you can be a Muslim, you can be a Buddhist. If you put the fear of Allah in everything you do, it will eventually bring peace.
What we need to take home today is the love the Holy Prophet has for all people, for everyone, either Muslim or Christian, everywhere you find yourself, will always uphold justice and will ensure that other people who are within his own fold help as much people as possible. That is the main. We should give assistance to whosoever requires it when you are positioned to do so. Not because they are Muslims or Christians or pagan. Help as much people as you are. Show love. It has no boundary. Show love to everybody. If you do that, the world will be a better place.